Welcome to today's video. Today we're going to learn the basics about facial detection on our OYNX smart DVR. Okay, to start off with, we go to AI. Here we have all our smart features. Now we have facial detection and facial recognition. Now, to explain the difference between the two, detection is to do with the storage of the live faces as snapshots onto your hard drive. And recognition is more to do with the comparison of the stored faces. But today we're just dealing with detection and recognition for another day. Okay, so here we have AI search parameters and database. To enable facial detection, we have to go to parameters. Now, from here we can select the camera channel for the camera we like to start recording faces. Okay, we're going to select camera one, and all we have to do is click on enable, click on picture storage, and apply. Okay, now on this channel, all faces that the camera will see will record a snapshot onto your database. Now, if you want to find those faces, we go to the AI search. You select the channel for the face which you have preset, select the last few days, and then click on smart search. Now this will bring up all the faces that it has recorded. Okay, and then these are stored on your database, which you can do with what you like. You can be able to compare them later on, which we'll learn about, or you can simply see who's coming to your shop or business. Okay, thank you and see you next time.